load up on credits. Oh, you can't have more than 30. I was gonna put in 69. Probably picking up more ammo because I was like really low last time. Yeah, this game contains scenes like alleys and meat cars. Casino board. The Washington Wave. Oop. I'm not trying to pick this up. I was actually slower than my 1cc run. Well, because I hit jump instead of duck. That was my bad. My time is like slower than it was. It's gonna be really fucked up. Did I hit him with the... I think I hit him with the slot machine. I don't think I've ever done that. Oops. Actually, yeah, if it's any percent, I could probably just get in his face and keep punching, right? Probably didn't need to do all that. Jesus Christ. Why did I miss? Throwing them off the train. Yeah, we might need to do another run. This is looking really sloppy. Unless I can get the quick kill on the meat car. No! Alright, whatever. I got ammo. I'm gonna run through everything. You get back in really fast on the new credit. I got the quick kill that time. I only had to kill one babe. That made up for everything. I wish I knew how to get that every time. That's the biggest mystery right now. Bub and Bob in the greatest mystery. Oh, I ran out of, chainsaw. I've never had that to happen. I gained some time, then I lost some time. What slide? I'll just keep running, because if I run out of ammo, so what? Never seen it before. I've streamed it a fair amount. Played it in the Coin-Op Classic last month. Was that this month? Ooh, got the hit. There we go. Okay. You still gotta move around in any percent, huh? Okay, 8:46. But, like, the time is pretty comparable. It just all came down to, like, getting the quick kill on the meat car stage. Chainsaw's still going.